This is WNCT, 9 on your side, news at 11.
Such a peaceful evening of weather so far, and relatively comfortable too. It could certainly feel a little more muggy than we're seeing outside tonight. We've got 72 degrees in Greenville, in the mid-60s in Ahoskie and Roanoke Rapids, a little warmer down south in Beaufort. No cooling thunderstorms for us today, though. We have been rain-free, and that gives way to a mostly clear sky for us tonight. Even the pinprick showers and thunderstorms that have developed across the state of South Carolina have now started to weaken with the loss of daytime heating. Now, eventually, our chance of rain will ramp up, and we need it. We'll take a look at your 7-day forecast straight ahead. The longest running newscast in the East starts now.
Next at 11, Duplin County fire officials are working to combat hot spots in a wildfire that started over the weekend. Tonight, WNCT's Camila Barco has the latest.
Plus, as many are preparing for the 4th of July, the holiday Boost It or Lose It and Lose It campaign kicked off this week. What officials are doing to keep you safe.
And one organization in Onslow County hosted a candidate forum ahead of Election Day next week.
Good evening. I'm Shayla Reeves.
And I'm Ken Watling. Thanks for joining us.
We begin with news out of Duplin County. A 75-acre wildfire is under control. Crews are working to put out the hot spots.
That fire started near Highway 50 and Pasture Branch Road in the Green Evers area, the area including several poultry farms.
Today, a worker spoke with 9 Your Side's Camila Barco.
Nearby this area is the home of an employee who works